14th. And it's actually my sister's birthdays. So happy birthday, get Betty and Kim. So this mess behind me right now is because I'm actually going camping today. This is my second camping trip this season. I went camping like 2 weeks ago. I didn't take a lot of footage from 2 weeks ago just because I was kind of lazy and it was actually really cold that camping trip.
Hi, Suki. How's it going?
She doesn't like the wet. Hey.
No.
What's funny about that camping trip too is like I actually crashed my drone.
My drone and got it. Let's climb all the way up there. Holy shit. It's in the cooler.
Execute.
So I am droneless right now. This time I'm planning to go to the Adirondacks and hopefully try to climb Whiteface. I don't know if that's gonna happen, but no drone footage this time because my drone is still in repair. So when I get to the site, I'm pretty sure it's gonna be close to like 8 or 9 p.m. and we're just gonna have to set up camp as soon as we get there. Right now, I'm just working from home and then packing myself up in my car and gonna leave in like a few hours. So let me show you what I have. So this is me prepping for learning how to backpack. All right, we just got here. It's 9 p.m. So I'm gonna set up the tent in the dark.
That one's dirty. You just have dirty.
You gonna start vlogging, Don? All right. For me.
I gotta think of a good YouTube channel name.
What's your theme? Like, what are you gonna?
I gotta let it come to me. Okay. My theme?
You know, like, are you gonna focus on food?
No,
are you gonna focus
gonna be, like,
on
lifestyle,
like
it's not that bad.
Lifestyle kind of type shit.
Okay, your lifestyle? Yeah.
Why do you want to know? Like, what do you?
What I wanna follow you.
You'll see when it happens.
Okay.
Yeah, not bad.
You okay, dude?
Victor came by.
So I'm planning to hike Whiteface today by myself. So everyone else is actually still at the campground and they're planning to just hang out at Lake Placid and also do Cascade Mountain. I really wanted to do Whiteface. I'm stubborn, so I'm out here. This is my first solo hike of the year, and just first solo hike, doing a really challenging solo hike in general. I don't know, I'm kind of nervous, but at the same time, like, I feel like I'm ready. I don't know. So I just hope that I'm really well prepared. I'll try to get as much footage as I can, but also just take my time getting up this mountain. It's 10 a.m., and I hope to finish within about, I don't know, 6 hours, hopefully. So, let's go. So if you started at Wilmington Reservoir, this is where you would end up, kind of at the cross section where you can also visit Marble Mountain. But now we're gonna go head up to Whiteface.
I'm at the top. Oh my God. Things I'd be doing to get footage. Kinda dumb.